points only to watch the football get picked off in opponent's territory.
Smart defensive coach they're going against in this game today. He knows how to put his players in positions to make plays, and he did that last drive, and they came up with the INT.
Was that on the quarterback, or was that just a great play by the defender?
I'm giving most of the credit to the defender. It's just a good play.
Touchdown, Bills. That's his ninth touchdown catch.